Welcome to Skull and Bones. Our game takes place during the golden age of piracy, in a world inspired by the beautiful yet dangerous Indian Ocean. You'll start your journey as an outcast whose goal is to become the most infamous pirate to sail these treacherous waters. After surviving a shipwreck, you begin your adventure in St. Anne, one of the pirate dens in our world. Dens are centers of pirate activity where you can craft new ships and equipment, provision for your expeditions at sea, pick up contracts, and socialize with other players. Any pirate worth their salt will tell you that preparation is key to success. Get ready for any challenges that come your way by checking that your cargo is stocked with items like food and ammunition. Once you're set, it's time to head out and explore. As a rookie pirate, you'll only have access to a small dhow. But as you progress, you'll be able to craft different ships, each with their own unique playstyle. At sea, you'll need to pay close attention to the condition of your ship and the morale of your crew. Your crew are a pack of vicious raiders and rovers who will mutiny against you if not kept well-fed and happy. If your ship sinks, you'll lose some progress and respawn at the nearest discovered den or outpost. The good news is that most of your cargo will be recovered, and you'll have the opportunity to retrieve the rest from the wreckage. But you'd better be quick, as other players can also steal it. As a pirate captain, your reputation is everything, and our game tracks this through infamy. The higher your infamy, the more opportunities you'll get. One of the many ways to grow your infamy is to take up contracts. These are deals that you can make with other pirates in the world. Contracts can have great rewards if you're successful, or costs if you fail. You can also gain infamy by completing other activities, such as exploration, plundering, treasure hunts, investigations, dynamic events, and much more. You can undertake these either solo or with other players. The world of Skull and Bones is filled with riches and resources that you'll be able to gather as you explore. Lagoons and rivers are teeming with dangerous wildlife that you can hunt for animal skins and meat. You'll also be able to harvest a variety of raw materials, such as ore and wood, that can be refined and used for crafting. Crafting is an essential activity for you to progress as an infamous pirate. Obtain blueprints and use your refined resources to craft stronger ships, weapons, and armors. In Skull and Bones, ships serve many different purposes. Cargo ships are slower, but useful if you need to transport large volumes of loot. Navigation ships sail faster, but have less cargo space and lower hull HP. Firepower ships have more gun ports, allowing you to deal higher damage, but are more challenging to maneuver. Similarly, you can craft a wide array of unique weapons and armors, from Greek fires to giant ballistae to rocket launchers and mortars, as well as different armor types, which have varying strengths and weaknesses against incoming attacks. With your new fleet and growing arsenal, create a loadout based on your personal playstyle to become a force of destruction. Out in the open ocean, opportunities and threats are abundant. Use your spyglass to identify lucrative trade routes or wealthy merchant ships and assess your prey's cargo and firepower. Strategize a plan of attack based on your opponent's defenses and take advantage of their weak points to deal more damage. Sinking your foes from afar rewards you with only a portion of their cargo, as some of it will be lost to the depths. Getting in close to execute a boarding maneuver will help maximize your gains. But beware, you can turn from predator to prey in a heartbeat if you attract the unwanted attention of privateers, the merciless pirate hunters that patrol the seas. If you enjoy the thrill of the hunt, you can also seek out other players and rain terror on them. Such PvP battles are high-stakes activities that can be rewarding if you emerge victorious. From your spoils of battle, personalize your individual look with outfits that command respect. You can also select from a multitude of ship customization options to instill fear in your enemies. With the wind in your sails, journey to the furthest reaches of the Indian Ocean, from the coast of Africa to the East Indies. Encounter extreme weather events like violent storms and monstrous rogue waves. Keep your eyes peeled for outposts, which are safe spots where you'll be able to dock your ship for a short rest from the perilous seas. Here, you can trade with traveling merchants and clandestine smugglers selling rare and illegal goods. Uncover buried bounties at outposts as you decipher treasure maps obtained through your voyages. Although all the content in Skull and Bones can be done solo, you might enjoy ruling the seas with your friends. While sailing, you can also easily invite other pirates you encounter to group up. Synergize your different playstyles, ships, and weapons to defeat deadlier enemies. As you grow stronger, take on more difficult challenges, such as attacking forts and plundering settlements. And, if you're bold enough, engage in dynamic events, like taking down heavily laden merchant ships and their fleet of warship escorts. Now, it's up to you to write your own story. Remember, there is no one path to follow, no one way to play. The world of Skull and Bones is yours to discover.